are there's going to be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. Victim must not have had a record.
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two.
That was awesome!
No, it's get the conduit! Jeez! And good luck with that. on this!
Well, this conduit's sure got a certain style. Kind of nouveau sick.
Okay, I just need...
Let me guess, face and wounds.
If it's not too much trouble.
All right, there you go. Stand by for wounds.
No need. I got a hit on the face. Guy's a drug dealer. Rap sheet's a mile long. Look around for a stash. Give us a clue why the sniper chose him.
Holy!
Holy what? What holy? Delson, are you okay?
Yeah. Found our sniper. Go.
Wait. Don't
impale
me.
Real original advice.
It's okay. I'm one of you. I mean, one of us. Would you slow down? I'm not gonna hurt you.
God, especially if you don't slow down.
Stop! Come back!
Nice meeting you.
You get him?
No, he ran fast, like really, really fast. Conduit fast, man. Screw flesh-eating death gaze. I want that.
Don't be greedy.
Funny thing, man. Just before every shot, you could see the neon sign behind him dim a little.
Must be a power source. Head back to the sign. See what you can find.
You should see what this guy can do, man. Like lasers or something. I'm telling you, it would be great to have a 1-2 punch like that and smoke when I get to Augustine.
Take it easy. We've got to find him again first.
All right, I'm here. Any idea what I should be looking for?
Just anything that might help with who our sniper is.
Well, one thing this place tells us is that our sniper is a sniperette.
Wait, what?
You should see this, Reg. It's like the girliest sniper's nest you've ever seen.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. It's just girled up. Girl stuff. Like the name Brent burned into the wall in girly handwriting. And it is definitely the best smelling assassin's den you could ever be in.
Okay. Look, just send me photos of anything you think might help. Okay, those definitely very likely belong to a woman.
Like you know.
Seriously? A serial killer who reached Jane Eyre?
Oh, totally. Jane Eyre is like the female Catcher in the Rye.
Okay, I can see how you might think those are women's shoes.
Yeah, they're like size negative.
I wonder who Brent is.
I can't help you there.
So, anything else interesting?
Relax, I'm looking. I guess this counts as interesting.
That's interesting, all right. You know, it's a long shot, but maybe if I run this through the database, cross-referencing the name Brent, we'll get lucky.
You know, if I had smoke and lasers, I could, like, put on light shows in our living room.
Oh, that'd be putting your powers to good use.
Hey, Reg, I was just thinking about the bras.
Well, stop, okay? Seriously, just stop.
Okay, I'm thinking, when I get to Augustine, it's gonna be like, whoom, smoke, and then once I got on the ropes, it's like, zap, zap, I'll whip out the laser show.
It's good to have a plan. Hey, I got a hit on the photo. Name's Brent Walker. One arrest 2 years ago for minor drug possession. Get this. Found dead 2 months later in an alley. Cause of death? A single puncture wound of unknown origin through the chest. I'm sending you the address now.
Yeah, our girl's definitely got a thing against drug dealers.
Sure seems like it.
It's weird though, man. If she's just killing drug dealers, then why do the news reports make it sound like she's picking off random victims like it could be anybody?
Yeah?
Well, you'd think the DUP would want people to know the killings weren't random. That if you're not a drug dealer, you're not in danger. It'd sure bring the panic level down.
So you're saying what? The DUP is trying to scare people? Their job is to control the panic.
Alright, I'm at the alley, but there's a bunch of heavily armed dudes here. Looks like a drug deal's going down.
I hate to go all cop on you, but it is the duty of every citizen to step up when they witness a crime in progress.
So now you do want me killing people with my powers?
I didn't say kill them, just rough them up, scare them a little, and destroy their stash. I heard shots. Did you kill them?
No. Just, I did my duty as a citizen. Gave them a few moments to think long and hard about the choices they've made.
Did you destroy the drugs?
Yes, I destroyed the drugs. Can I please go into the alley now?
French, you should see this, man. Speedy gone crazy is a tagger. She's a pretty damn good one, too.
Yeah, well, don't forget she's a murderer, right? Pretty damn good one, too.
You gotta admit, girl makes a mean vortex. She sets a lovely altar. It's actually kind of touching.
Yeah, well, there's good touching and bad touching.
And now we come to the highlight of the tour.
Okay, that is full bore crazy.
Okay, so the girl stops off for takeout, comes here to sit with Neon Brent to tell him all about her day while she chowders down.
You know, Olaf's has a location on Alaskan Way. He's supposed to have one of the biggest neon signs in the city.
Hey, if I had neon powers and a Chowder Jones, that's where I'd hang. I am on my way.
Man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
competition to get drugs off the streets. Unless we stop this poison, more of our youth will turn out like Fetch Walker.
Fetch Walker?
Her body was corrupted by drugs, and the drugs turned her into a bioterrorist. We need your help to keep our streets clean of that kind of filth.
Wow, I'm impressed with your impulse control. But maybe you should wait up by the neon sign, yeah? Might be less conspicuous that way. Besides, she'll probably head there to recharge.
Yeah, plus there's probably less people I want to kick the crap out of up there.
That too.
Okay, just need a place to hide. Okay, this is good. Surveillance. Hobo style.
Oh man, that smells good. Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's bond.
It's okay!